question. I can't answer all your questions. I've got my own life to think about. I've got my own things to do. So now all I've got to say to you is, why don't you stop sitting there and asking me all of those nonsense questions that you have? You trust you have refilled your mind. Massage your time, what for? It certainly doesn't last forever. What did you just hold it? Now recently you can't get cheated. You probably could get cheated. So why does it seem that your body takes you nowhere? And what have you to show for all the things you know? And how can you forget all the tragedies of yesterday? And you stand here and you find that you are. Tragedies were yesterday, and you're standing there, and you find that you